Jim Stynes and Olivia Newton-John have joined forces in the hope of helping thousands touched by cancer. But they can't do it alone, and they're calling on footy fans to dig deep.
Olivia Newton-John calls herself a cancer thriver after 18 years clear of the disease. Jim Stynes is still struggling to beat the tumours in his body. Together they're facing another challenge, to raise $10 million for the Olivia Newton-John Cancer and Wellness Centre.
We're going to have the best medical support along with the best positive emotional support in the Wellness Centre.
To raise the cash, Olivia Newton-John will perform at the MCG before the Melbourne-Carlton clash on May 27, with fans urged to donate for the live concert.
It's been many years since I sang at the MCG. I think I sang here in 86 when my daughter Chloe was 9 months old.
You know, sport is a great way of bringing people together, and we've seen it in the past, and there's no reason why we won't be able to knock over this $10 million that we need to knock over.
It's a bit of a dream come true for Stynes, who admits to a childhood crush on Newton-John, sparked by her performance in the hit musical Grease. So to raise more money, fans may even get to hear the Melbourne president belt out a tune. Although, he's a bit reluctant.
He sang a few words this morning on the radio. Yeah, we got a couple, so we're discussing it. I'm working on it.
We'll see if we can find a good mime artist.
Oh, you can do that.
Nicole Strawn, 10 News.